Hey guys, this is Austin. With so many web browser options, which one should you use? Since the last test, there have been a few big updates with the launch of Windows 10 and the new Microsoft Edge browser. The Mac side has also seen an update with El Capitan, so to test, I'm using a 2015 13-inch MacBook Pro that's dual booting both OS 10 and Windows. It's spec'd out with a dual-core Core i7, integrated Iris graphics, 16 gigs of memory, and a fast SSD. The first test is PEACEKEEPER, which is a good general test of a browser's performance. On the Windows side, Firefox does well, with Edge falling a bit behind. Move over to OS 10, and you'll see Safari puts in an impressive showing, with Firefox still doing well. Next up is OCTANE, which is more of a pure JavaScript speed test. Things are very even on Windows 10, with Chrome, Edge, and Opera in a dead heat, and Firefox coming slightly behind. On Mac, interestingly, Safari drops back quite a bit, where Chrome and Opera continue to do well. Moving on is the HTML5 test. This measures how each browser supports the various features of the internet. Chrome and Opera pull this one out, which isn't a huge surprise since Opera is based on Chromium, where both Edge and Safari fall quite a bit behind. Another interesting test is BROWSERSCOPE security, which checks how many major threats each browser can block. Again, Opera and Chrome pull out the win here, with Microsoft Edge coming in right behind. A slightly different test is the Unity WebGL benchmark. This is all about measuring how well each browser handles more intense games. On Windows, Firefox pulls out an impressive win here over the rest of the field, and on Mac, it's a similar story, although Safari does respectably well too. For a more real-world test, I timed how long it took for each browser to open and load the Google homepage. Here, Microsoft Edge gets a big leg up on everything else, with Chrome coming in a bit behind, and on OS X, Chrome and Firefox are the quickest, but all four browsers do well. The amount of memory a browser uses makes a difference, especially on less powerful computers, so here I loaded each with 8 tabs and checked how much RAM they needed. On Windows 10, Firefox is the most lightweight, with Opera and Chrome coming in a bit behind. Things are surprisingly close on El Capitan. Safari pulls out a slight edge, but all four are close enough to not make a huge difference. So when you put it all together, which browser should you go for? On Windows, Chrome is the best all-around choice. It performs well and doesn't have any major flaws. For Mac, it's a toss-up between Chrome and Safari. Chrome tends to perform better, but Safari is more optimized. So what browser do you guys prefer? Let me know in the comments below, and I will catch you in the next one.